Hi everybody, Lucifer here, and I'm back with Battle Deck. Kinda forgot the name of it for a moment. No matter. And now I have Centurion back. Nice. So, I believe I'm ready for another mission.
Nice to see you down here in the hole.
So, let's see, what do I have? Manage tasks. Oh yeah, I needed to do this, I remember that. So, close. Yeah, great. Yeah, this might not be the longest episode because I don't really have that much time. No matter. I need to wait for the Shadow Hawk. Nice. Vindicator and Shadow Hawk will have to wait because now I need a contract. Yeah, morale is pretty low. Where is this? Oh, that's on this planet. So over here we have... two battles. This offers more salvage, this offers more money. And I am a bit more pressed with money. I'm gonna go for this. I do need a lot of money. So this is planetary government, so I don't get rep bonus. I'm gonna go 1 on 4 for the salvage. And this should keep me afloat for a month, maybe even 2 months. Enough to get all of my mechs. So, okay, great, and Centurion. And I'm gonna put Glitch into Centurion this time. So, I'm in my Blackjack, Sea Snake's in a Panther. What if I do this? If I take the Panther and Sea Snake takes the Blackjack. Yeah, that could work. So, yeah, I know he has a new stunage. So, I just hope this goes over well because I don't want to lose, don't want to get myself a destroyed mech, because if he loses an arm or something, that's gonna be a lot of time to it, and I don't have a lot of time. So damage, okay, I can fix that quickly. Lost part, that would be a problem. Yay, yay. Just hope this goes over smoothly.
Gonna have to work a little harder now.
What? You gotta be kidding me.
Commander.
You gotta be freaking kidding me.
Target confirmed.
How did I lose a
Waiting for
pilot
orders.
Here?
Ah!
Well, this guy is just running away and he's annoying me, to be honest, so...
Engaging physical attack.
Come on. I am very angry.
Ready for orders. On my way. My weight into it.
Okay. Is he knocked down? I said you out, not in.
Commander?
Said rotate. Come on. Thank you. How did Rumble get destroyed?
All weapons committed. Enemy mech destroyed.
Okay, good. Don't care what they are looking for. I just know that I got my mech destroyed again, and I'm not happy about that. Next. Oh, I can get another Panther. I do like that. You like me a good Panther. They don't have a lot of firepower, but the gun they do have does a lot of damage.
That mech you wanted is back online.
Rumble has died. Great. Can I put it here? For now, I'm gonna send you to... So I guess I cannot storage a damaged mech. Great. I'm gonna storage the other Panther so I can work on this one. Refit. Why did I lose? Just the central torso, it seems. Ugh. anything else for now. Now I just gotta wait. Oh wait, since... contracts. Let's see. Not the most profitable one. This one gives me a lot of salvage. This might be a good contract, and it's for the planetary government, so... Huh. I could do this, a lot of salvage on the table, so might be good, might get a couple of mechs. Let's just start counting down until some of my mechs get back in action. Okay, one panther complete, blackjack complete, finances.
Ready to go over financials whenever you
next. Normal. I'm gonna stick with normal. And I'm gonna accept. And I'm gonna wait.
We're almost completely out of cash.
Continue. Wait for a Shadowhawk. One Shadowhawk is done. Base. And let's see how can I refit it, maybe. Not in a much of ways, right? I'm gonna put this jump jets here. Or I could make him a roadrunner pretty much. I'm not exactly thrilled with none of that ideas. But for now, I'm just gonna strip him down, max his armor, and send him to storage and pull out the other panther. He's a lot more impressed with panthers than I am with this thing. I know, but I can...
I've got the financial report.
Next... Normal. Huh. If I could... Store... And if I could sell something. Not selling that thing. I have a lot of heat sinks and jump jets which I don't appear to use a lot. So I'm gonna leave around 8 of... Actually 6 of both. That's 5. Well, no matter. Five of both. Still need a bit more money. Let's see. Don't use flamers. I'm gonna keep these. I have seven of these. Don't see the difference here, so there is no difference in these, but this one are a bit more expensive for some reason. So gonna sell a couple of them. Oh, I have a hell ton of ammo. And I'm swimming for another month. Now, I did see something interesting that I want to address. I believe I saw, you go back, a laser plus. Four day cost 1,000, yes.
On it. I'll let you know when that's done.
No. Don't stop. So if I do this, close. Yeah, I could do that.
Always good to see you in Ops.
And now, contract. If everything goes well, I'll be able to do these two contracts without big delays like this. So I can wait for the blackjack. That is pretty important to me. And maybe I'll have to go restricted next month, but yeah, I'll definitely go restrictive. And
our nest egg is just about gone, Commander.
I know. So
got a new financial report for you, Commander.
Next. Yay. My morale is gonna get pretty low. Now let's go. And 4, 3, 2, 1, please. Got it. One more day. Thank you. And now, contracts. Morale pretty low, I know. But a lot of salvage could mean a lot of money. Do you need to go for... I could technically go for this, but this is gonna insure me in survival. So I'm gonna pull. What does this thing have? SRM6 and AC5. Ripper. Blackjack for me. New Panther for you. And I'm gonna go with this guy over here. SRM6 and AC5. And a medium laser. Decent amount of armor. Even more health than the Centurion. So they should work well in front. They should, will they? That's another question. I need to let's see. Enemy force is going this way, so I think the smartest thing to do would be jumping in the ocean.
Coordinates received.
Nice.
Rolling.
So yep, I can jump down. Oh, enemy contact. Well, I can sensor lock you.
Sensor lock on target.
Nice. Oh, and it didn't really count, didn't it? Okay, just jump down. Brace. Enemy turn, that's the car. Actually move a bit closer and shoot, which I am gonna do. I'm gonna detect another guy. No matter. Okay, that's nice.
Enemy unit destroyed.
Wait, four of them? Why am I expecting them to get reinforcements? No. Just get closer to the edge and do this. And you jump down here. Okay. I like it. Oh yeah, this intruder doesn't really have a lot of what are they called? Jump jets.
Good to go.
That's the Panther. Well, since I'm in the water, I can
up high.
Jump jet around with no worries. Because it does cool me down.
Waiting for orders.
And you can sprint up here.
Going turbo.
Now, who's next? Enemy. Okay, Galleon, works for me. To be expected. But that means that I could fire on you. How did you miss that? How did you manage to miss that? I simply do not understand. No matter, if this goes well, and it should. Nice.
Reporting. Enemy vehicle removed.
I have to escort a convoy.
What's up, Bach?
And this is the new Panther, so I'm gonna get it a bit closer. And that's a fire starter. I hate these things. With a burning passion. The good thing is, he's pretty much useless here. He just has two lasers. I, however, have a lot more of those. I'm gonna move you a bit closer. Why is my accuracy so low? I have no idea. No matter. I got something.
What can I do for you?
You can get over here and shoot that thing.
Firing everything I've got.
Nice, nice, nice. Okay.
When I shoot you, you'll take it and like it.
Yeah, I doubt he'll like it, but...
Commander?
Keep sending it nonetheless.
Ordinance received.
Okay. Now... Fire!
Should be good. That hit something good.
Works well for me. You have this guy and the car. And if I destroy that... Oh. Well...
Damage minimal.
And this is Sea Snake.
Yes, Commander.
So let's just fire.
Firing full complement on enemy.
Come on. How does the PPC always manage to miss? Even if he has 85% chance to shoot me, he misses. No matter, no matter. Well, since I can shoot him from this distance with a lot of my things, I'm just gonna shoot. Something's gonna hit. Let's go.
Engaging target.
Everything missed. Yeah, I'm in the sea and I'm overheating. Well, that's a new one. Fire.
Acknowledge.
Okay.
Critical hit, Commander. Waiting on you, Commander.
And you can get a bit closer. I'm gonna disable these and just shoot. Jesus. That's the whole point. And this is just a striker. Who are you shooting? Shadowhawk?
System holding.
Good to know, good to know.
Commander.
Well, Could you please take him down?
Acknowledged.
Nice.
Met. Destroyed.
I don't know, I like Sea Snake. To be honest, I like Sea Snake even more than I like Glitch. Would this be enough? Fire.
Engaging target.
Okay, it did some damage.
I hear ya. Moving out.
I should seriously think about putting some heat vents on him. Nice. Don't move too much or too fast, that's gonna be awesome. There you are. Well, I'm not in combat yet, so... And I should pull myself in combat as soon as I can. Oh, I am in combat. Nice.
Waiting for orders. Affirmative.
Okay, I can finally come in front of them. Where is the next guy? Here. Race. One of their turn now. Oh no, it's enemy turn? Yeah, there you are. Actually, no, you are... Yeah, the problem is that they are blocking the way. So the best thing I can do is get in front of them as soon as I can. Okay, I can get over here.
Engaging jump jets.
And maybe if I sensor lock somebody.
Sensor lock on target.
Great. Stop moving. Okay, oh, I can do this. Nice, fire.
Got it.
Great. One more of them. Nice. So I pretty much blocked them from any sort of movement, but I need to get closer in order to shoot myself. So,
moving out.
I'm gonna try and shoot this guy.
Affirmative.
Hopefully, yes. Get him off the face of planet.
Reporting. One less vehicle.
Nice, nice. And that's a locust. If I shoot you from here, not the highest chances. So, gonna do this. That guy is underwater. Pretty good chances, but this guy is still a bit tougher, but a lot lower chances. So let's just eliminate the striker.
Engaging target.
Seriously. Do you not like that? Oh, there's another guy. So,
good to go. Commander?
Okay.
Ordinance received.
Now, hi.
Targeting for an alpha strike.
Bye. I can see the pixelated explosion actually. And there's the locust. My turn.
What can I do for you?
Oh, a lot of things, like dealing some damage to this thing. So, would you kindly improve your chances and shoot him in the central torso? Nice. Nope. Zoom out, please. Thank you. I believe that it's the enemy's turn now. No. Sea snake.
Commander.
I'm gonna move a bit closer, maybe a bit too close.
Roger that.
Yeah, a bit too close. I'm trying to keep them away from the battle, but they seem to ignore my wishes. So, this is gonna be an interesting run. If I do this, I am overheating by a lot. That's a lot better. Okay, taking down a lot of shield. Of course he cannot stay out of the fight. What are you gonna do? Run away and presume he has something long ranged, I wanted to say, and he does. Get somebody in a firing position for the car behind.
I'm there.
Let's see what this actually is. Scorpion. What do you have? AC5. Just as I do, so... Huh. Well, gonna cost me a bit more morale, but it might just kick this guy out.
Gotcha.
Nice. Okay, you probably didn't hear that because it was glitchy as all hell. No matter, glitch? Go over here.
Don't need to tell me twice.
And the AC5 should... Oh, I even have a large laser, so yeah. Nice. Hey, Snake.
Good to go.
Hi.
I copy.
Short range missile. This is not very short range, but okay.
Firing all weapons.
And done.
One more for the trashy.
Wait, is that it? The only thing I have to do now is wait for the convoy to get to the dropship. And I'm not actually that convinced that this is it. I mean, we all know that everybody hates escort missions in every single game. So I'm just gonna... No. Gonna move my guys to have a good view of the dropship area. How far can you sprint? Pretty far.
Rolling.
I'm just gonna do this.
You betcha.
Now. I'm gonna get you up here because I just wanna know there is somebody behind, by chance. Doubt there is, but you can never be too sure with this game. I didn't manage to help them get out unscathed, which is... something I didn't think would happen. And you sprint over here.
I'm there.
And is there seriously nobody here? Looks that way. So, could you please hurry up? Hello? What are you thinking about? All you have to do is get to the dropship. Brace, brace.
Stabilizing. Engaging.
Brace.
Taking a protective stance.
And you are going over here. Just in case.
Coordinates received.
So the only thing I have to do now is reserve everybody until all four of these APCs come inside the yellow hexagon. Yeah, I could do that. Or could I? Just kidding. What happened? Oh, I know what happened, so please let me fix it. I completely turned the map upside down. Okay, that works. So brace everybody.
Engaging coolant system.
And please hurry up.
Holding here.
Oh, nice. Okay, I was right, it's not done. So I need to get everybody on this slope or over here. I could get to my unit, please.
What's up, boss?
Okay, Sea Snake.
Heading out.
This is gonna be a decent problem for them. Galleon. Nice. That's what I like about the PPC. It works pretty fast. So, a ripper. Could you get over here, actually? Now, who do I shoot? Panther, Striker. Yeah, definitely the Striker.
Firing all weapons.
Nice.
Crawler destroyed.
My turn and glitch. Oh. Do you like how this looks? Why don't you shoot him? Okay. Well. Well, he's still alive, but okay. Three units. My turn. Oh, I can actually. Yes. Presume this is gonna be the PPC. Yes. I love this stuff. Nice, 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 nice. And you please get in? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, Panther versus Panther. Hopefully I hit something good. I did.
Waiting for orders.
And I'm gonna get you close. And fire.
All weapons are go.
Nice. Allied turn.
What can I do for ya?
If I shoot you from here, what kind of effectivity will you have? Oh, pretty good. So let's fire. And my turn. I'm gonna go over here and shoot him with everything I can. Probably just the PPC. Yep.
Engaging target.
Nice.
Enemy mech. Critical damage detected.
Unsteady. And this is gonna be enough for them to evacuate. Yes. Okay.
Objective secured.
Get to the evac zone. Before I do that, I have a mech to destroy. And I guess he's gonna start shooting now. Yep, luckily missing as well. So,
waiting for orders.
Let's just gang up on him.
Acknowledged. Commander?
And you can even melee him. From the back, nonetheless. And that should knock him down. Yes. Nice, 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 nice. Now, I would like to get this kill. If all possible. Probably gonna overheat.
Engaging jump jets.
But I would just like to destroy this guy.
Engaging target.
Nice.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Nice. Of course.
Warning. Heat exceeding recommended level.
No matter. Mission is complete. And if I'm right, this should hold me long enough to survive a month. Next. Next. That's a fire starter, and I did say I would like one. Okay. What I get? A lot of weaponry. Don't mind. And now I'm financially stable for a while longer. So contracts. Let's see what else do I have here. is over here. Wait, what is this? Oh. It's a pretty hard battle. This is an easy battle. Battle as well. But this takes me to this planet, which I need to go to anyway. So I guess I should start. No? Something like this. How much do they offer a scale down? Not enough. Something like this is gonna be enough.
By your command.
Nope. I need to pause the timer first chance I get. Base. Repair. And what is this? Nothing? First of all, PPC. SRM4. SRM ammo. Equipment. Probably good to have one on this arm. Couple of jump jets. Now to work on security. Definitely torso. Gonna see how. Huh. Another jump jet will be too much. Cannot put any more weaponry on him because. Yeah, that would be too much. Let's see. That would be enough for another jump jet over here. That actually looks very good to me. Will take a lot of time though.
I'll let you know when that's done.
Close. Manage tasks. To be fair, these are a bit more important than the Vindicator right now. Vindicator is good. I would love to have it back. But I kinda need all of these guys in action. I would like to wait for a Vindicator. Whoops. But I'm gonna see how everything goes first. Wait, I can go in. Oops. Oh, I was still on Layton. That's why I could visit the store. And now. Could I visit? Nope. I actually can. What mechs do you have? Nothing? Okay, these are for heavier mechs. What do you have from weaponry? AC-20, I just don't have... Oh, this is heavy as hell. Flamers, large lasers. All of these. It's all good, but I just don't have the money for that.
We're nearly broke, man.
I know. We'll survive this month. No need to doubt me. And here we are. Proceed. Oh, no. Thank you.
Ready to go over financials whenever you are.
Next, I'm gonna go for normal. I am gonna wait 5 more days.
Our nest egg is just about gone.
Get the hell out of my screen. And the Panther is back. Great. Now, Mech Warriors. Improve myself here.
Training complete.
All the 5s. Sea Snake.
Good to go.
This is good. Might be useful because I do tend to put you in the first place. Yeah, definitely.
Training confirmed, Commander.
When you have a lot of things that have a PPC, sensor locking is useful. No.
I hear ya.
Can I give you anything? Yes, I can. What do I give you? Base weapon hit, base melee hit, unsteady threshold, 1 more health, and a tougher hit. Confirm.
Mech warrior training complete.
And did I check myself? Yeah, I did. Ronin. This Mech Warrior is a unique character. You may only hire this Mech Warrior once. If you fire them or they are killed, they will not reappear in the hiring hall. The others do? Let's see who's in the hiring hall, actually. They're gonna hire anybody. Predator.
Yes, Commander.
Sahara.
Orders?
Okay.
Ready for orders.
What is this guy, Russian?
Yes, Commander.
I'd like to say this guy is Irish.
Aye, aye.
Stomp. Okay, no matter. What is this?
Ready for orders.
Well, nice change.
How might I help? Reporting.
I'm not gonna take anybody, but
yeah, what can I do you for, Commander?
It's nice to see that there is not only females with the best stats. Oh, I need to stop recording and get away from my PC because there's a thunderstorm. I'm gonna do something stupid. I'm gonna let the financial report come to 15. I could get some work done on the Vindicator. Done.
We're near
done.
The broke, Commander.
Okay, great. Now I just have to launch the contract, but I'm gonna do that in the next episode. So, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Yours to do and mine to hope for. Next time I hopefully start a campaign mission. And bye.